Hey, Bella.
You waited? Where? No, we didn't. You asked me and I said no.
No, what?
You didn't really go, did you? You said three. You've already given me 15 last chances, Scott.
Bye.
No. No, Mr. Badger. We're talking about Marty's job.
It's dropping the bucket.
It's ridiculous.
You? Okay, how does it...
Am I at the right place?
Yes.
Are you kidding me? Of course, Marty.
You know what I...
Maybe they thought it was in the cafeteria. I think I saw some people there.
I'm feeling good about this.
There's no one in the cafeteria, is there?
Just that janitor that talks to himself. Realistic to think that anybody would show up when everybody has their own problems. You shut up! I'm unrealistic. But I gotta say, it's really nice what you're doing for Marty. What are you talking about? You can't give up on him now. He's so passionate about what he does. This school needs more people like him, not less. So what exactly is the plan? I can see that you put a lot of thought into it.
Well, how about this?
How about we work out a plan? And we put up charts and with the graphs and the colored pens.
Not a chance.
Okay, you're making me work at this. I understand. I get it. You say.
You dunk a basketball? Please. Deal. Nightmares. Is this the best plan you could come up with? Fighting in a cage? What kind of an example are you setting for these kids, Holdies?
As much as I enjoyed teaching future Americans for $8 an hour, I wasn't getting the job done. You smell really good, by the way.
You and I both know this is crazy. He saw you get knocked out cold.
Look, I wasn't out cold, all right? I was half in, half out.
Please.
I guess nothing. No, I gotta fight tomorrow.
I'm gonna have to start charging you. So, how much money have you made so far?
$3,000.
I'm definitely gonna have to start charging you, speaking of which. $72 from my bag safe. I gotta give it to you. It's been a long time since I felt any kind of energy in this school.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't understand how we got so far off track. Oh, so it's the system that's grading teachers who just don't care.
Oh, come on. Mm? You know the deal. Yeah, it's a numbers game.
That's what they want. But what about you?
That's like a freshman decorating my dorm. You know, I'd put posters up all...
No, you didn't.
I did. I would...
No, it's not. I think I would have liked you better when you were that stupid.
All right, well, look, I need to repay you for all...
No, I don't think so. Do you even know that every time you've asked me out, you've done it from a seated position? You don't even make an effort to get up.
That's because we're so comfortable together. And I think when it's easy, it's right. You
Goodbye,
know?
Scott.
All right. How about a little jambalaya? What do you think? All right. Not much. I can go, like, right about there.
That's it?
That is it.
You
right
sure?
There.
It's located your shoulder. You have to go to the hospital. But I would have to reset it. All right. All right.
No. Foot not going there.
All right, all right. No, you're right, you're right. I just gotta find the right angle over here. I'm sorry. Okay, you're gonna be all right.
You can't go above.
I'm sorry. Don't worry, you're gonna be all right.
Okay.
I just gotta get in here.
Easy, okay?
Let's get in there. You ready?
Yeah.
I always wanted to try this.
No! Ah!
Are you okay? I did it! Oh, I'm good. That was fun, no? A little jambalaya for Mama?
No, get away from me, okay. Crazy woman.
Inspiring your students.
Hey.
Okay. So if I was to let you cook for me, and I'm not saying I am, what would you cook? Really?
Yeah. Hope you like it.
Well, let's see. Okay. Where does coq au vin come from? No, it's French.
But no, where do you think they get the
restaurant you ordered this from? It's amazing. So make sure you thank the chef. To the chef.
To me.
Whoever it is. I don't understand. When you are asking me out, you are as stubborn as a badger. And then with this guy, he grabbed your hand and you're like, I give up in 2 seconds.
If I didn't tap out, he's gonna break my arm.
That's what you do when you give up.
You know what, do me a favor. Okay, I'm gonna put you in an arm bar. Here, this is a Kimura right here. See, feel this?
My father told me to strike first and to strike fast and to always be there.
Ow, right, ow,
what are you gonna do now, huh?
I'm doing nothing.
you quit. You're gonna pay me with a later.
Of course I'm hitting you with a closed fist. This is a... You know what? You're sort of right. I don't know what I was thinking.
Wait, wait. Hey! Wait,
okay, this is definitely the weirdest date ever.
Yeah. Good night, Scott.
Yep, okay.
Hi.
Well, this was a nice dinner.
Sorry about the lamp. By the way, a little cologne goes a long way. Please be careful. Nico says this guy you're fighting is really dangerous.
Look, I'm going in there. I'm gonna lose the fight.
I know you really want to kiss me right now. We have something special here, and I don't want to rush the magic.
Okay. Ready or not.
Wrestling from the school for years. He took it, Scott. It's over. There's nothing to fight for anymore.
Nothing to fight for? I mean...
You're a teacher. What are you teaching these kids if you go through with it? I called him. Be safe.
This one.